I was surprised and shocked at the apparent indifference of government to the loss of an innocent life. But I was even more shocked when I discovered that undercover, the army had been actively helping loyalists assassinate their Republican enemies. That's when the secret war became the dirty war.